it, but it would probably take a whole lot of time. The reason I state that, when I got out in 1989, we had cataloged 57 different species. The unique thing that I'd like to point out for the most part is that the entities that we did catalog were in fact humanoid. Now this created a situation where the scientific community was trying to figure out why that would be the case. Is not evidence of absence. It's evidence that has been denied to the American people. I stand before you today in my almighty God, and I tell you this. If Congress calls me in and says, will you testify in detail what you know, I stand here today prepared and ready to do just that. Governments must never lie to the people for no reason.